sitting in the armchair, having combed her hair, my mother at 94 reaches down towards the floor slowly, fingertip touching legs and feet. She stares back into the vast dome of her skull. Something's not quite right, she says. She stretches up to touch the sky, neck distended, nostrils flared, and breath sucked between teeth through dry palate down to abdomen drum. She taps out the summation of centuries as reluctant witness to the blinding of the ancient goddess. I wheel her under the warm sun through the sounds of the street and the scent of jasmine past the wall of bougainvillea and back to the revolving door of the tomb of her now life, her cage, her womb. We've come to this, she asks. And I search the unseeing eyes of Tiamat for an answer.
Thank you.